team forecast.
Well, it might be a good day for a dog walk if you do bundle up. Now, Ray, I want you just to take a look at Ray's paws. I can't get past these.
I tell you, and what I love is Ray's expression, which
is,
you want to take me for a walk on a morning like this? You're going to have to wait until the afternoon when it warms up a little bit. But, oh, what a cutie pie and a big sweetie.
Oh, yeah.
When I say a big sweetie, I mean a big sweetie because Ray is a Great Dane. So there you go. And Alicia Renee will be taking Ray for a walk at some point today when Ray's feeling a bit more peppy. Clear start to the day and a clear finish, too, with chilly temperatures in the 40s this morning, some 30s, and warming into the 50s this afternoon. But we've got a brisk wind all day long that's going to make that feel even cooler. Here's the view from our tower on Broadcast Drive, looking over the mall areas of Midtown. And check out the moon set here on the horizon. It was a beautiful, bright moon all night last night. Here's Orange Beach. Now we're looking from the moon set to the sunrise, and it also is quite lovely this morning. And I'll get out of the way so you get the whole feel here from Perdido Pass, where they have finished the dredging. And notice there's quite a bit more sand there on the Orange Beach side of the pass. As far as what's in store, you're looking at winds this morning and this afternoon, running about 5 to 15 miles an hour, but higher in a few spots and certainly gusting higher. We've seen gusts over 30 miles an hour in spots and a lot of gusts over 20 miles an hour this morning. We'll continue that through about early to mid-afternoon, and then the wind will start to die down this evening. Temperatures, a lot of upper 30s. Told you earlier when we were in the 40s that we were still cooling, and we probably will stop about here in the upper 30s, but you mix in that wind and it feels more like the low 30s out there. So a nice thick jacket to get you out the door. This afternoon, in the sunshine, it'll probably feel pretty good, the sun beaming down on you, but in the shade, you'll notice the cold and the wind with 50s and that brisk north wind. Radar is perfectly quiet right now, and down the road a piece, it will stay quiet tomorrow. We'll bring in a small chance of rain Saturday night, but I think for the Senior Bowl Saturday afternoon, the weather should be just fine, maybe a little windy for the kickers. Sunday morning brings some showers. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday will be seasonable and clear.